the Russian announcement of the Sukhoi 75 Checkmate fighter jet has taken defense enthusiasts around the world by storm. The Sukhoi 75 Checkmate is a fifth-generation single-engine fighter aircraft that is a direct competitor to the F-35 Lightning II. But unlike the F-35, Russia will export them to Middle Eastern countries like Turkey, Iran, Algeria, United Arab Emirates, and even Indonesia. Some defense experts even suggest that these countries have a high probability of funding this program. It is said to be as technologically advanced as the F-35 Lightning, but much cheaper. One unit of Sukhoi Checkmate will cost around $25 to $30 million. It's less than one-third of the price of the F-35. That's why the Russians called it Checkmate, because it checkmate Generation 4.5 and Generation 5 fighter jets simultaneously. However, being a fifth-generation fighter, this will come at a price of a 4.5-generation fighter aircraft. This means that Checkmate will be an affordable fifth-generation alternative for countries like India, Turkey, Indonesia, Algeria, and Iran, which cannot afford to maintain large fleets of fifth-generation heavy fighters due to their enormous acquisition and maintenance costs. Sukhoi's Checkmate program will be completed in 2023, and deliveries to overseas customers will start in 2026. Many details have been finalized, and production work has already started on its prototype. The Checkmate will be roughly the size of F-35, but slightly smaller from behind to reduce the radar cross-section. It is reported that the Sukhoi 75 has a similar radar section as the Sukhoi 57 Felon. As seen in the presentation, its wingspan is 37 meters, its length is about 54 feet, and it will have a maximum takeoff weight of 18 tons. The Checkmate has a single belly plug positioned very close to its nose cone, just below the cockpit. On the sides of the main landing gear, there are long, but not tall, two doors. Each of them covers what appears to be a weapons bay for short-range air-to-air missiles. The design also features the larger main weapons bay under the fuselage, for long-range missiles and other larger munitions. Its main weapons bay is large enough to carry Russia's next-generation cruise missiles. Like the F-35 Joint Strike Fighter, the Sukhoi 75 will be equipped with a special infrared targeting sensor under its belly to improve performance. The Sukhoi Checkmate will have very low maintenance costs and will be more fuel efficient than the F-35 fighter. However, this does mean that it has a slightly shorter range than the F-35 Lightning. But Russia will primarily use it in a defensive role, as it already has a top-tier fifth-generation fighter, the Sukhoi 57, for attack operations. For air-to-air weaponry, the Sukhoi 75 will be armed with short, medium, and long-range air-to-air missiles, including the new R-37, a very long-range hypersonic air-to-air missile with an operational range between 150 to 300 kilometers. Russian Defense Ministry sources have revealed that the Checkmate will be equipped with a new variant of the radar used on the Sukhoi 57. Its new variant will have a better chance of detecting low-observable airborne targets. The Checkmate will be powered by the same engine that is also used in the Sukhoi 57. During the conference, the head of Rostec revealed that the project is financed not by the Russian federal budget, but by the usual Rostec funds. Project costs are estimated at around $5 billion. The low estimated cost of the program is mainly due to the fact that the Checkmate partner will reuse most of the Sukhoi 57 technologies. But it is quite clear that foreign sponsors will invest heavily in this project. Things will become clear once the Checkmate production line starts. The prototype will be ready by the end of 2023, with a few more years for flight and performance testing. Official Rostec sources have hinted that production will start in 2025 and they will deliver the aircraft to their customers in early 2026. However, it may not be ready for delivery until 2028. The development of a fifth-generation fighter program is very complex and time-consuming, as we saw in the case of the F-35 Joint Strike program. From everything we have seen about Checkmate so far, a few things can be verified. The Sukhoi 75 is very economical to operate but offers most of the features of a fifth-generation fighter, such as radar with long-range and low-observability features. Its stealthy airframe design gives the ability to carry long-range air-to-air missiles like the R-37 in its internal weapons bay, and a maximum launch capacity of 18 tons. In short, the Sukhoi 75 Checkmate project is quite promising for its price. If it lives up to its promises, it can be one of the most successful fifth-generation fighter programs in terms of export orders. It has the potential to become a true successor to older fighters like the F-16 and MiG-29 in the air forces of non-Western countries. That's all for now on the topic. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and updates. Take care and have a nice day.